na pa-address mo sa akin si Vice Ganda na ma'am. Because I would look stupid. Because I know it is not right. Pag si Doktora Bless, eh, sinabi niya sa akin, i-address ko siya ng sir. Eh, baka tingnan kita mula ulo hanggang paa. Kasi alam kong hindi ka sir, ma'am ka. Dalawa lang naman papipilian natin. You want to make a third, fourth gender, problema mo yan. Basta sa akin, gender is based not on feelings, but on scientific, biological facts. Titingnan ko lang ang pasaporte mo. Pag sinabi ng pasaporte mo na you are a male, I will call you sir. Gusto mong pabago? Doon sa PSA, kung kaya mong baguhin. Pag nabago mo, congratulations. Then I will call you ma'am. In the meantime, let's enjoy our life. Let's respect each other. Huwag lang natin ipilit sa iba yung ating sariling personal na paniniwala dahil dyan tayo magkakagulo. Salamat po. Thank you.